to book. Honestly,
I don't know. What? That's a big question. I don't know, I've gotten into a lot of arguments about the Bible with certain people, so,
I haven't grown up in a religious family, so I really haven't had any experience or knowledge about it at all, so not much.
It's really hard to word this, but,
it's a guide for some people, I guess. Not me personally, but, yeah, it's a guide.
Nothing really. I guess I don't have any belief in it. I don't believe it's a historical document. I believe it's written by a group of people to express their views about a mythical being. And that would be my view on it.
Library.
Some historical object.
I don't know, the Bible means a lot of things. It doesn't really have, I'm not really like religious, especially like in when it comes to the Bible. I actually have some strong feelings like in more of a negative way towards the Bible, I'd have to say.
It's just a book that helps with religion. I don't know if you have a good answer to that.
It is a book with a lot of great stories to live your life by.
I feel like the Bible's not as applicable to women, you know? We didn't have any say in it, so why should we have to, like, follow the rules? It doesn't really make any sense. I don't know. We didn't have any input, so... I don't know, that's part of what I think of the Bible, or what the Bible means to me.
Turkish.
I don't know. I don't know. Greek?
Hebrew?
Moses' brother. I have no idea. I should know this.
Hebrew? No, not Hebrew.
No. I have no idea.
Aaron.
I don't know. I don't know.
No idea.
On what day? On what?
On what day? Zero? I have no idea. Monday?
Not first? I don't know.
Many of what?
The locust, the famine, the Red Sea, the sea turned blood.
I have no idea.
Oh, the boils? No, there are two more. No, seven plagues.
And one was the frogs, wasn't it? And then...
Okay, totally. No idea. After that.
There was a swarm of locusts or something? That's about it.
One of them was, they were insects, I forget what kind, and then I forget all the other ones, I don't remember.
I can't name any.
Fire? That's it.
And Alexandria.
Man, I should know this. I want to say light.
That's a good one.
in the story, or like, I don't know. I don't know.
Is this like a trivia question? I actually don't know. Light?
He created... Okay, we don't have time to think about it, right?
I don't believe in God.
He created the earth.
I don't know. the world?
Stays the first day he...
I don't know.
Plants?
Now I have a whole bunch going through my head. I'm trying to think back to my childhood.
I'd probably have to say the favorite story from the Bible is the whole resurrection story and the 12 stations of the cross. I guess I'd have to say it's my favorite Bible story.
The loaves and the fishes.
I would say the one that I probably read the most when I was a kid was Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Or, well, looking at the musical, and then the musical made me go back and read it a little more.
Bible? I don't read the Bible. Sorry. I don't have a favorite story. I read the first part. Does that count?
Probably Ruth and the Book of Ruth and the relationship between Ruth and Naomi, because I think of them as lesbian ancestors.
I think my favorite story would be the story of Jonah and the whale, because the kids' TV show VeggieTales does a very, very, very good musical rendition.